Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Omo Olorun ke hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Omo Ogbala ke hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Jehovah.
Mimo.
Jesus Christ.
Mimo.
Michael Mimo.
Mimo.
Baba wa ati eleda wa.
Kabiyesi.
A fi ope fun yin.
Si Olorun.
A o ma yin yin logo.
Beni.
A o ma gbe yin ga.
Beni Olorun.
Nitori pe ti wa to ijo ni waju yin.
Beni.
Ti wa to ope ni waju yin.
Beni Olorun.
Eyin Olorun te ke yin je eba.
Beni.
Eyin Olorun te ke yin je semo. Ope ni ounje yin.
Beni Olorun.
Baba egbo ope wa.
Ami Jesu.
Egba yin wa.
Ami.
A dupe pe ara pagbe
si Olorun.
A dupe pe aji a le gboju soke riran
si baba.
A dupe pe gba mi oganjo ro e ba wi
si Olorun.
A dupe pe itin se ofa ye o ba wa.
A dupe
ogo ni fun oruko yin.
Hallelujah.
E gbo ope wa.
Ami.
A e gba yin wa.
Ami Jesu.
A ti tun ji loworo yi. Baba Emma ba wa lo.
Ami Jesu.
Emma doju igbagbo ti wa.
Ami Jesu.
Emma doju adura ti wa.
Ami Jesu.
E fi wa lokan bale.
Ami Jesu.
E sure yi sinu aye wa.
Ami Jesu.
E mu inu wa dun.
Ami.
E je ki ayo wa kokun.
Ami Jesu.
Jesu. Oluwa wa
ami 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 ni oruko Jesu Christ.
Omo Olorun mo ki o kaaro lekan si.
Children of God, I just say good morning once again.
Mo se gbadura fun e pe ni oruko Jesu iyanu Olorun yo sele si o.
And I pray for you the wonders of God shall happen in your life.
Akole ti mo fe ba o soro le lori lowuro yi.
The title of what I brought before you this morning.
Ninu yi tin se akole ati ko wi pe.
In the section it is written that it is written that
Omo Olorun mo fe ko feti sile si mi.
Children of God, I want you to be very attentive.
Ati ko wi pe Oluwa fi ojo mefa sise.
It is written that the Lord worked for 6 days.
O si fi ojo keje si mi.
And rested on the 7th day.
Baba mama.
Body mommy.
Gbogbo agbara to ni o kan ma sise lasan laye sin si mi.
Every power that wants you to keep toiling without rest.
Oluwa yo tere agbara be.
The Lord shall make them bow.
Abraham ati Sarah pada di baba orilede.
Abraham and Sarah later become father and mother of many nations.
Ni to to fun igba pipe na fi wa omo.
Truly they were barren for a long period.
Mo gbadura fun baba ati iya yi.
I am praying for this mommy and this daddy.
Mo gbadura fun iti se brother ati sister
yi. I'm praying for this brother and sister.
Bo se le wo ke garun fun ire Olorun to.
No matter how long you have longed for God's goodness.
Ire Olorun yo de ba yin.
The goodness of the Lord shall meet up with you. The wonders of God shall come into your life. Whether pregnancy, whether money, whether blessings, whether positions, whether peace, shall be your portion. And you shall be comfortable. The Lord blessed Isaac because it is written that he planted and they harvested in hundreds. I pray for this family as much as you have toiled, the Lord shall bless you. You shall not toil for another person's harvest.
Debi wi pe iti se Olorun so fun pe joko o se busi fun iti se Isaac.
Up to the time that even the Lord told him to sit and he blessed him where he was.
Oba Abimelech fun ara re.
Even Abimelech king Abimelech.
Nigba to ri pe Olorun bu kun fun iti se Isaac.
When he saw that the Lord blessed Isaac,
o ni ko kuro lodo awon.
He asked him to leave the land.
Nitori pe
because he was so powerful. God has blessed him so extensively. And the wonders of God happened. In the Bible, it was written that God loved Jacob and hated Esau. The Lord shall love you. If the Lord loves you,
He
shall lift up your head.
He
shall lift your hands up.
And
your glory shall come to manifestation. In this month before the end, the Lord shall love you. And he shall give you something great. And wonders shall happen. And the wonders of God shall manifest. It was written in the Bible that
Jacob bori gbogbo iwa rekereke Labani.
That Jacob overcome all the tactics of Laban.
Gbogbo itekete Labani.
Every device of Laban.
Olorun mu Jacob bori re.
The Lord made Jacob overcome them.
Ete aye oni gbe osubu.
The tactics of the world will not make you fall.
Ete ota oni da oduro.
The tactics of the enemy would not stop you.
Wa bori.
You shall overcome your enemies and you shall be joyous and wonders shall be your portion. It is written that the prison could not stop Joseph from becoming a successor in Egypt. Every cage that the enemies is pushing in your life or every cage you have found yourself in, the Lord shall deliver you from them. And you shall receive a crown of glory. And you shall become powerful. And the wonders of God shall happen. The Lord kept Noah in the ark with his family. Listen, children of God. In this year, the Lord shall protect you and your family and your husband and your wife and your children. Sudden evil incident shall not be your portion. And the wonders of God shall happen in your life. Truly, Moses was a stammerer. He was a great stammerer. The Lord loves him like that. And the Lord made him a prophet. That was someone who was drawn out of the water. That the parents were not boastful of him. No matter how Satan tried, even though you raised from a very poor background, the Lord shall make you an important personality. You shall become an important personality. And wonders shall happen in your life. When the Israelites wanted to leave Egypt, it was written that they recollected gold and silver from the Egyptians. They did not go empty-handed. This family I'm speaking to this morning, this father and mother I'm speaking to this morning, this brother and sister listening to me this morning, in this year you shall not go empty handed. And the wonders of God shall happen in your life. It is written in the Bible that David overcame Goliath. Every enemy is disturbing you, they're troubling your family, you shall overcome them this year. You shall overcome them this year. It is written in the Bible that Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, God kept them in the fiery furnace. The furnace of the enemy will not overcome you this year. The furnace of the enemy will not overcome your wife. The furnace of the enemy will not overcome your husband. And you shall not weep over your children this year. Because the Lord shall keep you. It is written that Leah found favor in the sight of the Lord. Even though she was ugly, but her womb was beautiful. No matter how ugly you are, or how dull you are, or how much you've been hated, listen, you shall find favor this year. Favor of the Lord shall locate you. It was written in the Bible that Daniel was protected from the lions. The lions of the night, lions of your mother's and father's house, the lion of the of your residence, the Lord shall protect you from them. It is written that
Esther
became a queen, even though she was an orphan, but the favor of the Lord located her.
He
shall find the favor of the Lord. You shall become a queen as a lady. You shall become a king as a male. A lot of people that are made kings, they were from a very humble beginning. But the Lord made them a powerful person. You shall become a powerful person. And it shall be well with you. It is written in the Bible that Paul and Silas were freed. They received the favor of the Lord. Even they received favor from the prison warders. And they were freed. Peter find favor of the Lord. Even though there were iron doors, but Peter found the favor of the Lord. Every power that has stand as an obstacle in your life, such powers is working in vain. Because you shall scale through. You shall scale through. And you shall go into your glory. You shall go into your joy. And the wonders of God shall happen in your life. And you shall not be put to shame. The widow of Sepharat found favor. She did something very small for that prophet, and the prophet prayed for her. And that widow became an oil merchant. Someone who was waiting to feed on the little she had and die. But she couldn't die anymore. And she's now someone who did not die. And she became an oil merchant. You shall not die. And you shall not be sick. And the Lord shall bless you. You shall meet with your own prophets. And the wonders of God shall happen in your life. It was written in the Bible that as much as Naaman was a leper, his leprosy bowed and went away. It was written in the Bible that as much as Lazarus was dead and was even stinking on the fourth day, but still, he found the favor of the Son of God. And he was risen up. From poverty, rise up. From troubles, rise up. From sickness, rise up. From afflictions, rise up. From your pro-tribulations, rise up. Every of your sicknesses, rise up from them. Every sickness in your body, I send them out. I command you to be at peace. You shall not find troubles. And it shall be well with you. And the glory of the Lord shall manifest. I pray for this family listening to me. I pray for this mommy and daddy listening to me. You shall not fall. You shall not die this year. And you shall not beg for alms. You shall feed plentifully. And you shall have bountifully. You shall not borrow before you wear clothes. You shall not borrow before you wear your footwear. And the power of the Lord shall make you joyous. Because it is written that you shall succeed. And you shall succeed. And so shall it be.
Jesus.
In Jesus' name we have prayed.
Okay, hallelujah, may Jesus Olua.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Ati ko pe lo se rere lose yi.